I think he might even be trying to position himself slightly differently so that he can see the ball. The 2-2 is popped up into shallow center field. Going out is Williams, and he makes a nice running catch. Matt Williams had to go a long way to make the catch. That ends the inning.